Okay, triceps. Bring your bar up. Your arms are open, shoulder width apart. Look at your arms. Do they look like the number 11? It shouldn't look like a V like this. Bring the hands in. Roll the bar up so that it's on the bottom of the palm of your hand. Ready, set, French curl, two counts. Down, two, up, two, down, two, up, two. Down and pulse. So the bar is right above your forehead. It's not low, it's not touching your forehead, just a 90-degree arm. Four, three, two and two. Up, two, down, two. One more. Slow down to your belly button. Stop at the bottom. Hover. Four, three. Halfway up. Half. Down. Half. Down. Full single. Four. Three, two, four counts up. Pulses at the top. Halfway down, pulse. All the way down, pulse. Four counts up. Pulses at the top. Four, three, halfway down, pulse. All the way down, pulse. Halfway up singles. Up. Three. Two. Stop there. Okay, put the bar on your knee. Come on up, grab your hand weight. Put one knee on the step. That's the hand that the weight is in. Kick back with that hand. Singles. Three, two, switch, just turn the other way, other knee, other hand, ready, go, up, down, last one, now, both knees on the step, facing front. Share your weight between your hands. Push it out away from your body. Go overhead. Singles here. Up. Four. Three. Two. Pulses at the top. Circle down. Circle back up. Push the weight away from your body. Overhead, bend the elbows, singles. Up, down. Pulses. Circle down. Good job. Okay, let's stretch that out. Take your elbow up, pull it to the center. Other side. And now, if you can't reach your elbow from behind like this, then you'll put your fingers on the back of your arm and just push the elbow back like that so your fingers are reaching for the back wall. Good job. Next set, standing back. Keep your medium weight bar. Medium weight only. Stand up, overhand grip, hands are just outside your thighs, deadlift. down, two, up, two, down, two, up, two. A front row, 2 pounds. Up, two, down, two. Deadlift, 2 pounds. Down, two. A front row, two. Deadlift. A front row, two. Regular row, single. Down, pull the elbows back. Do it again. Two more. Now we're going to combine that. Deadlift, two. Upright row, 2 pounds. Regular row, single. Deadlift, 2 pounds. Upright row, two. Regular row, 3 times. Three, two, one. Deadlift, here we go, one more set. Upright row. Regular row, this time, seven. Six, five, four, three, two. Clean and press, slow. Up two, lift the elbows, overhead, 2 counts. Down, slow, flip. Down again, hold it, four, three. Ready, single time. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. You can add the squat if you want to. Good job. I thought the song was over. I messed up. Deadlift, two. Upright row, two. Regular row, three. Three. Two. Get ready. Clean and press. Single. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Sometimes those songs trick you. Two more? Let's do it. Deadlift, two. Upright row, two. Regular row. Stay here in row. Keep going. Last one. Good job. Well, I did think that song was a little short if it ended there in the middle. Okay, pull your fingers back. Got a lot of forearm right here on those rows. Okay, roll the shoulders out. Grab behind your knees. Pull your back all the way up. Really grounded. Roll up slowly. Time for biceps. Grab your hand weights. Two and two. Split single, right, left, right, left. Two more. can't do a single with full range of motion. That means all the way down, touching your leg, coming back up. Your weight's too heavy. Remember, you can go between the 5 and the 8. A lot of times I grab 6s on these. What, how do I do a 6? You got to do 2 3s. Because they don't make the weights in 6s. So if you have a 5 and it feels like it's too heavy, you've got an 8, I mean too light. You've got an 8 that feels like it's too heavy. Go in between. You can even do a 7. If you hold it 4 and 3, 90 degrees, hold it, little pulses, 6, 5, 4, 3, right knee up, hold it, left arm only, singles, up, down, full range of motion. Four more, then we switch without a break. 3, 2, switch. Up, down, up, down. So switch your leg and your arm both. Up, down. Seven, six, 5, 4, 3, 2, knee down, both arms, singles, up, down, angle it, as long as your weight's not too heavy, 3, 2, back to the front. Halfway up only. Half. Half. Make sure you go all the way down to your leg. Half. Down. Half. Down. Top half. Up halfway down. Last one. Good job. Okay, stretch it out, arms all the way out to the sides, thumbs up and all the way around, down and all the way around.